Time for a little Gypsy action. Let's see it. Let's see what happens. The first thing we're going to do is random to see who's getting the bonus teams in the break. Two bonus teams. That's strange. I thought I had him put in there. All right, there's our two bonus teams right there. If your name comes up number one after the random, you are going to own the Rays. If your name comes up number two, then you're going to own the Angels for free in the rib. So that's how our box break works for Gypsy Queen. Is there anytime you get a team, it's like an entry to win a free team. Let's see who gets the free teams. Hope. Seven times through. Bum, 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 bum. Lucky number seven, Joe and Jeff. Congratulations, Joe. You got the Rays. Jeff scores the Angels. Good luck, everybody, and Gypsy. Let's hit big. If you're in the break, man, I want to pull you something big around here. If you're hanging out, I hope you pull a monster hit. All right, let's do it. Here we go. Gypsy Queen Baseball. Nice rookie there. I have to look and see if that's a parallel. I don't think it is. Chicago Cubs rookie. It's not. There are some big short prints to be looking for through here. And of course, we all know the Jackie Robinson number 42. Jaren Duran is a really good rookie card to have in Gypsy. So we're going to be top loading the Duran. And here is a very nice Aaron Judge. All right. Yankees owner. Boom. GQ Gems. Nice one. I like this rookie. He had a no-hitter the other day. Boom. His values don't seem to be going up real big yet, but I mean, the guy pitched a no-hitter and he's a rookie. Why? I mean, shouldn't his stuff be going like skyrocketing? What do you think about that? Got some color coming up. What is it? Nice. Pull hose. Number 299. Whoa. First hit is a Josiah Gray. The first auto goes to Devin. Nice hit, Devin. Josiah Gray for the Nationals. Seth Beer rookie. Matt Manning. Oh, Chrome. Nice Duran, that's awesome. Jason S, good rookie card there. Jason. Ohtani. Nice gems card of Ohtani. Ruby, sweet. Throwback. Marsh rookie. Rays owner, nice Franco. Seven sheets. Number to 399 sheets. Nameplates. And there he is right there. So you got both of those Red Sox owner. Number 250, Riley Adams. Boom. So can you believe it? Devin hit both autos. One of them was number 250. Yep, Nat's got both autos. Tim Anderson for the White Sox. Nice, Jonathan India. round pack in the break. Good luck, everybody. Let's pull one more nice parallel. One more parallel or short print. Come on. Oh, there's some blue. Nice. Yankees owner, congratulations. That is number 250 for Joe. And Gypsy Queen Baseball had a lot of nice things coming out of there. We have all these different ones that are going to be top loaded in from this break. So you can just see, you know, all these really nice. We didn't hit the big super short print, but we had a nice colored autographed rookie. No nameplate. Some different things.